Hi guys, I'm going through my tackle box for fishing with my dad sometime. We don't know when, but we're gonna go fishing when it's warm out. This is my line. It's a 300-yard, 17-pound line, and it is extra tough. I did catch a bass out at our Aunt Debbie's. I caught it out by the dock. I think it was like a 10-pound line. I mean, 10-pound fish that I caught, and it was a pretty good one. These are my lures that I got. My dad doesn't know that I put this in a different area. While we were out at Kansas City, because I was having a procedure, we went to Bass Pro Shop a day before, and I bought this little rat lure, and it looks like he's kind of happy, and he has hooks, so you have to be careful not to hurt yourself while there's hooks on that. Another lure is, my dad gave me this one. It's the very clear white one. I might give it back to him. Now here's the best part I love. The Broncos fishing lure. Cause me and dad like the Broncos. But they didn't do very good this year. Another one is this big guy here. I also bought this one at Bass Pro Shop, I think. It's pretty cool. And that gold one. These are my little soft worms, especially the very most important little fake worm is Mr. Liz, but he's a lizard. These color ones, this one's kind of good for underwater. Cause he just does that. Ooh. Most important one of the day. Mr. Tube. Even though he doesn't have a hook, cause daddy took it out. I don't think I've caught any fish with this one. And while we were at Valley Center, there was so much wind that this tube went on the other side of the pond, and I had to go on the other side and get it because it was hooked, and it was bad. And then this one, it's all dirty because of it, because we went fishing. I used this guy at Valley Center also. I used it on the dock to see if I could catch any fish. But instead of me catching a fish, I caught a turtle. Like, I had a bite of a turtle on here. But then he swam away. I did have a very lucky lure. I used it for Valley Center. And I don't have it because I lost it because a turtle just ate it and didn't give it back. So I lost that one. I don't know which one it was. Yeah.
Cam the Fisherman.